American Idol makes history and sees the original Kelly Clarkson perform a brand new song. Did the judges use their save? We'll tell you guys. Hello, thanks for watching Clever Music. We've got your Idol recap right now. American Idol's top six were dwindled down to five, and a shock to no one, the remaining guy went packing. Inspirational contestant Lazaro Arbos was eliminated after singing Feeling Good as his Save Me song, with the judges not using their final chance at the save. This elimination leaves five girls in the top five, a feat that has never happened on the show, therefore making Idol history. The bottom two was the most shocking part of the episode because it included standout Amber Holcomb. Had Amber been eliminated, we're sure the judges would have taken their last chance and actually used the save. But alas, all went as expected. To entertain American Idol's boy next door, Scotty McCreery returned to the show to perform his brand new single, See You Tonight. The new song leans a little more pop than his previous tunes. You'll have to see our backstage interview with Scotty after the show for more on that. But the most vibrant performance on the show was season one American Idol winner Kelly Clarkson, treating us to an over-the-top glow stick debut of her new song, People Like Us. Check it out.
Oh, people like us, we've gotta stick together. Keep your head.
Glow-in-the-dark eyeliner. The theme surprised us as it's not Kelly's usual flavor, which has leaned for country lately. After the performance, Kelly fangirled out as Mariah Carey joined her on stage, proclaiming her love for Mariah. Kelly recalled the first time she met Mariah, saying, "I'm so glad you're not mean." The strange encounter was awkward, and we can only imagine what Nicki Minaj was thinking. So it's official, a girl will win season 12 of American Idol, the first time since Jordan Sparks won in season 6. Lazaro may have come in 6th place, but he was the top earning male of this season, so he's a winner in our book. Check out our interview with Lazaro right after he was eliminated. Just click here on the screen and we'll put that down in the description as well. He tells us what he thinks about Nicki Minaj and what's next for him, a lot more. Thanks so much for checking out our Idol Cab. I'm Misty Kingma, your Idol expert. See you next time, guys.